I love YouTube. It is Alexander, etc. It's another Man on the Flying Trapeze video. Wait. Come on. But this time I'm asking you guys what should I try to learn, like a combo. Flying trapeze, then something that's super easy to do right after Man on the Flying Trapeze. But it has to be some real quick, because this yo-yo won't last that long. Right after the Man on the Flying Trapeze, you barely can do another thing. But yeah. So, can you guys help me find out what I can do next? Like, the Man on the Flying Trapeze is my favorite move with this yo-yo. Once I get my Power Brain XP one tomorrow, I probably can't do this, the Man on the Flying Trapeze, because if you know, it has a modified, aka flat, thing. It's not like this, where it looks like a butterfly when it comes in. And it's not wide, it's just flat. But it does last for a long time. Lasts even longer than this. Whoa. I have two knots. They're both small. Don't worry about knots when they're super small where it doesn't affect your yo-yo. Because not a lot of them actually affect. It's only the big ones. Did it. But yeah, can you guys please answer back in the comments below? But yeah, I'm just gonna show you guys how to do flying and trapeze again. Okay. Yeah, but at an angle, you do this, and you throw. Not hard though. You have to do it straight. That one wasn't. Move those. But yeah. Has to be, yeah, you know what? I'm gonna move those. Can't deal with this. Done. Okay. So yeah. Please tell me or tell me how do another trick. Another easy one that you know I could do with this type of yo-yo. And please subscribe. I only got 2 subscribers in like 30 videos. Once you got 30 videos, you should have at least 1, but I want more subscribers. Yeah, this is hard, especially when my hand's all tired. It's pretty much knotted up my hand. And when the freaking yo-yo has 2 knots, actually does nothing. So I'm doing like 6 videos all in one day. Pretty insane. I'm gonna try one last time. If I get this last one, I'm gonna end the video. If I don't, then I'm doing wrong. Do you bet? Do me bet if I do it? Give me comments below if you think I'll do it. I'm gonna do count. didn't even make it. I'm moving the two knots. I think it's the knots. Because, no, it's just because this rope is too tight. I need to loosen. Oh, yeah, it's so tight. Okay, that's loosened. If it doesn't work, then I have to remove those knots. Yep. Oh yeah, did it. I won. Who won?